I call this press conference to announce that I have filed a $10 million claim against two Oakland police officers and the city of Oakland on behalf of Tupac.
The police officer stopped me on the sidewalk and asked to see my ID. They sweated me about my name. They were charging me with jaywalking. The officers said, "You are not above the law. You have to learn your place." Put my hand out to get the citation. Next thing I know, my face was being buried into the concrete and I was laying face down in the gutter, waking up from being unconscious in cuffs with blood on my face, and I'm going to jail for resisting arrest.
He come from a family where relatives were killed by the police.
But think about it, if you stop in the streets and you show your ID and you still getting sweated because of your name, my name makes me a criminal. It's about me being a young black male and I was lynched and brought